Did you know that Ibn Khaldun was an influential Muslim historian and sociologist? He pioneered the study of social sciences and developed the concept of asabiyya. Ibn Khaldun believed that civilizations go through cycles of rise and fall. His book, The Mukaddima, is considered the first work on sociology. Ibn Khaldun's work influenced European thinkers such as Montesquieu and Machiavelli. Did you know that Ibn Khaldun was an influential Muslim historian and sociologist?